So good afternoon, everybody. Salaam alaikum. This is Arun Lachit. I am the product specialist for Aquarian Systems from Blue Walk Technologies. And along with me, my head of business development from Aquarian Systems, Mr. Oleg, is also joined. So we have a two set of sessions. First will be the complete presentation on the Aquarian system to cover the how to manage insider risk in the work from home anywhere in the world, and also we have a complete dive on the demo part. All the will explain it in detail, and for any kind of queries you are facing, you want to ask to us, you can ask in the end of session. We have a Q&A session, and I expect a nice session to be in the with our team. So straight away we can go into the presentation, and before going into the session, I just want to give a small agenda what we'll cover in this particular webinar. So first will be the introduction to Bulwark and the Aquarian system, and also, as I mentioned, we'll cover the full cycle insider threat management from the Aquarian system, the what are the functionalities, what are the features available, and also we have the complete the live demo that will explain more, giving a more clarity about the Aquarian system, and also we can explain different use cases, and on finally we have the complete Q&A session to cover all your concerns and queries related to the insider threat management system. So moving into the introduction about Aquarian systems and the Bulwark. So Bulwark is an award-winning specialized value-added distributor in the cybersecurity phase, and we started our operation in 1999, so we are just celebrating our 21st successful years in the cybersecurity excellence in the Middle East region, and we are one of the privately held and profitable since we started. And Bulwark portfolio representing almost 22 plus vendors and their complete products and service portfolio, and we are operating in GCC countries and India as well. And we have around like 500 plus partners across these different regions. We are partnered with especially with the Aquarian system since last few years, and we have our dedicated sales, marketing, and technical team for the various kind of services for the customers and partners. And we also have the certified technical engineers for Aquarian to complete the pre-sales and post-sales support for our valuable customers. So thank you. From here, I'm just handing to Oleg. Hi, Oleg. Yeah, it's for you.
Assalamu alaikum, everybody. I assume that because this is not our first webinar with Bulwark, and I assume we have some audience to whom we already provided previous webinars several months ago, and some new audience. Sorry if I repeat something about our product. I will try to tell you something new, because we are very fast in new functionality implementation, and you will see our progress as well. So just few words about the problem, and according to many analytic companies like Verizon, Panemon, Gartner, insider risk management or insider threat protection was very underestimated subject, and there were many solutions from security vendors which protect from external threats like antiviruses, firewalls, but internal threat protection was underestimated. And now we see more and more interest, especially if Gartner recently released new market guide about insider risk management, and they see new niche, and they provided some recommendation, and they included our product in this report as well as a trusted vendor. So what is the problem? The problem that we some bad actor or malicious actor can access to you critical infrastructure, critical data, database, cloud, hybrid environment, And it's according to Gartner, insider threat protection approaching should be complex, not just audit. It should be corporate policy. It should be education of your personnel. It should be audit. So you should record all user activities with critical data. And of course, it should be access management. So not only audit, but also access management. You can solve this by different products, or you can solve this by just one product, a cron system. So you can see some numbers about insider risk. So how much this cost, and I just wanted to notify you, this is just public numbers. So a lot of different cases companies try to hide. Even we are working with many customers, and in case of some cases, even if we participated in investigation, they try to hide everything and not to publish them. So this is just public numbers. So I think the real numbers much, much bigger. So why our customers use our product? What business cases? We separated two main business cases. First of all, this is managed insider threat. It could be third party subcontractor, vendors. For example, in case your company has critical database, Oracle database, and you invited third party Oracle system administrator, and this system administrator has access to very sensitive information, like credit card information of your customers, or email addresses, or he can change some password, create backup account in Oracle database. So you have to monitor such activities. You should monitor any activities with very sensitive data in your company. And of course, you should be able to make any investigation from forensic purpose of view in case of some incident. The second compliance, the second pillar of security is to comply with different security regulations. There are more and more security regulations like SWIFT, KSP, HIPAA, ISO, especially from government. They require us to have audit system to in case of access of any critical infrastructure. And previously it was not strong requirements like what exactly audit system has to be done. So we many customers they cover it all security requirements just by CM system, but now we see that CM system is not enough. You should see full visibility what happens, what's going on your infrastructure. So two words about our company. We were founded many years ago, I'm sitting in Europe, and we were founded from in Europe, and we moved our headquarters after first investment to United States. So now headquartered in United States, but we have support and R&D team in Ukraine. So we are working in the same time zone with you. We have total about 1,000 customers, mostly from financial institution, government, healthcare. We are listed in different reports, some of them like NIST report, National Institute Standard of United States report, recommendation for privileged account management for financial institutions. We are in the list of approved partners from Microsoft for virtual Windows virtual desktop monitoring. There are not many partners, not 1,000, about 20 totally. And we are in Gartner report. So as our company provides solution to comply with different security regulation, we also passed certification, and our company has ISO certification, and we are working to have more certification for our product and our company. Some our customers, you can see that we have customers from financial institutions, big multinational companies, Fortune 100, government organizations, and some big companies like Turkish Airlines, etc. We provide, as I told you, by our product, you can cover different security needs for insider risk management. And we see three main verticals. So we provide monitoring audit system, so you can literally see what happened. We have access management to deter any incident, and we have functionality to prevent or respond to investigator and respond to manager, to decision maker, what happened on your infrastructure. Just few words about product scheme. After this, I will back to my, I'm going to show you our demo, and after this, I'm going to back to my presentation. So we are agent-based solution. We have agent for Windows desktop, Linux, macOS desktops. We have agent for servers, for Citrix, Unix, Linux environment, and we can support terminals under Linux and Unix. So we should deploy agent on endpoints which you are going to monitor. And each agent tries to send monitored information as soon as possible to application server. And application server can save monitored information in database. We support different databases, free database, Microsoft SQL database. We also support network attached storage to save binaries. It depends on your corporate policy. And you can review and manage everything from management panel, which is purely web-based tool. So you can manage everything from any browser. Let me show you quickly the product, and after this, I go back to my presentation and show you different scheme of deployment. So this is monitored sessions of users, and you can see server environment, Linux, laptops environment. So, for example, I'm going to see who used Gmail in my environment, or I can immediately see sessions with such activities. I can open such any session and see user activities with Gmail, literally in YouTube video. So I can see all user activities with Gmail, and I can play in a smooth video. I can use magnifier. I can export session. I can search by metadata in this session by different criterias. So you can see that together with video recording, we also record activity title, application name, URL, text data, clipboard, connected USB devices. So we use this metadata for quick search and necessary video episode, reporting, alerting. And of course, you can export session and send this video episode to decision maker or to send to court, get current URL and share with HR department, for example. So it's very simple interface. And of course, we support live session in case you need to see live activities right now. You can switch to the live mode and you can block user anytime in case you see some suspicious activities. You can block user manually, or you can even block user automatically by our rules. So let me back to our records. It was a laptop, but we also can record unlimited numbers connection in corporate environment, in your server, like I'm going to see who used RecEdit. Okay, this is already server. It was remote connection to our corporate server, and you see the same. I see user activities with server. It could be connection via RDP, VMware, Aradmin, Logmin. So we are agnostic to any protocol. We will automatically record all user connections. As I told you, we also support Linux, Unix environment, and we are only one solution worldwide which support X11 interface. Let me show you in operation system, like you see macOS, Linux, Linux desktop. Let me show you recording of Linux interface. So it could be physical connection or remote connection to your corporate environment under Linux. And we can also record together with metadata, a lot of different metadata, which can be used for like it's like internal debugger. We can use this. Okay, so like the internal debugger, again, we can use this for reporting, alerting, etc. So together with recording, of course, we provide different reports. You can generate report manually, or you can generate reports by schedule. You can see different reports, even user productivity report. So you can see productivity time of your user. And very important, we have alerting system. This is configurable triggers on some potentially suspicious events. We have some predefined alerts you can use, for example, social website visiting, or you can define your own alert with monitored criteria. And for example, you want to alert somebody just copied some information via clipboard from your corporate website. So what we can do after this? We can send email to security. We can show warning message to user for education purpose, not just catch some malicious person. It could be just activities which not followed by your corporate policy. So we can just show warning message, please don't do this. Or even we can give application, block users. So we provide proactive monitoring system. Okay, so I'm going to finish with audit system. We are pretty strong with this. We have a lot of different criterias to set up monitoring system. You can monitor not only video, you can monitor also audio, like Skype records. We have different filters. For example, you can record only remote connection and skip internal users by IP filtering. You can monitor only in working time. You can monitor only certain user and skip for example, system administrators. You can monitor only certain applications and skip all private information. So we have customized permission, customized settings for everything. And additionally, we can be complementary tool for CM system. So we are could work like additional data source provider for ticketed system. We have integration with different system like Splunk. We have integration with different system, IBM, Splunk, Hewlett. So even with Syslog, we can send monitoring information via TCP/IP. Okay, it was everything about audit. But as I told you, additionally, we provide access management. For example, let me show you in our access management, we can manage access to endpoints. You can manage access, for example, what users in what working time can connect to such endpoints. It could be not just production endpoints. It could be also jump servers. So you can define working time, you can define approval, and for example, each connection to such server from this group of users should be manually approved by security. So there is no way for silent connection at all. You can see in our access management panel that we can send via email or via panel request. For example, requests about connection to endpoint, about connection USB devices. So you can block USB devices, or you can allow connection via access request workflow. And even more, we can manage access for passwords for next hour functionality. Our solution has basic functionality for password management. You can manage and you can define, for example, different group of password. You can share to web account, SQL account, Windows account, Unix account, and you can share password and define this user can connect to this endpoint under this account, and this user will not know root password. So we have basic automation. You can define permissions for this with different criterias, and of course you can define the time, exactly time when this user can use this password, and send email notification via access request workflow to approval. So we meet requirement about just in time access to critical infrastructure. Okay, so our product actually can support large deployment, thousands of simultaneously sessions monitoring. For example, in our health panel, we can monitor and provide your system administrators about all errors in our database, in our system. We can provide information about offline clients, etc. And very important, our system has internal audit log. So we record all user activities inside our system. And of course, we can send this information to CM as well. So we can record, for example, I just reviewed the session, I changed password for some user, I created new account, I generated report. So you can see everything recording. And this data is protected by checksum blockchain, so it is impossible to do any manipulation in our database at all for audit records. So let me back to my presentation. Again, agent sent monitored information to application server, and of course we encrypt the most critical data. So we encrypt all binaries, video, audio recording, we encrypt keystrokes, we encrypt clipboard, all passwords. So even if a system administrator has access to database, system administrator won't be able to decrypt the most critical data. Let me tell you a little bit more about jump server deployments. Very popular scheme of our product deployment. As I told you, we can monitor laptop, we can do monitoring of laptops, desktops, servers, but this scheme of deployment, it's like agentless deployment, especially for remote users. When remote users should connect to your corporate environment, to websites, databases, infrastructure servers, I see some questions. I will answer all the questions in QA. So when remote users should connect to endpoints, remote users should connect to jump server. And after this, from jump server, using native application, he will be able to connect and manage your infrastructure. So what is the benefit of a grant system? The biggest benefit is that JUMP server can be Windows server, can be Linux server, Citrix server, and you can use native tools to manage everything. You just need to install Agent, and we will record automatically all connection via JUMP server. So no additional appliance. It's very convenient for distributed deployment. You can just deploy new Windows server, deploy our agent, and record automatically everything. It could be hybrid environment, cloud environment. We are very flexible with deployment. This is not mandatory, but you can deploy our agent on some critical infrastructure to get more metadata information about started application, for example, about visited website. For example, you can catch by alert someone connected to one endpoint and connected to another endpoint. So this is potentially suspicious activities. And in case you deploy agent on such endpoint, you can detect this by our alerting system. Just wanted to remind you one more time about password management. Yes, we have this functionality. In case user working with JUMP server, we can manage passwords. So we can share password for servers, Linux, Windows, Microsoft SQL, web account. So we have basic functionality for PAM solution for password management and everything in one product, in one platform under one license. I have many questions. Let me see and check such questions. What is the optional database size? We have a separate document. You can see this in hardware requirements. And our partners Bulwark can help you with calculation. I just wanted to tell you that we support small deployment and large deployment with several thousand simultaneously sessions monitoring. And as an example, for example, to monitor 100 users, I mean active users on desktop during half year, you need just about 2 terabytes HDD. To keep records during half year. So of course our partner will provide you exactly recommendation for your business needs. Can Ekran monitor VM? Yes, we can monitor virtual environment, not hypervisor. So our Ekran agent should be deployed on each virtual machine. We support Gold Image. So in case we deploy agent on a Gold Image, all new virtual machine will be automatically monitored. We will automatically assign new license, and we can release old license from old from temporary virtual machine. So we can do this everything automatically because we support 14 license for this purpose. Let me show you in our configurations, very the database management. Yeah, by this option, delete offline clients without session, so we can automatically assign new license to new virtual machine and automatically disable license in case you delete all information from virtual machine and you don't need this, and everything is automatically. Okay, let me back to my presentation. So if we are talking about big deployment and we or distributed deployment, for example, we have customers, they have data center in North America, in Singapore, in India. So you can isolate all deployments in in data centers. So you can use high availability cluster, you can use separate deployment, but very important, investigator can use our master panel, it's separate product, for transparent working with distributed deployment. So investigator can see, review, search sessions all around the world. in different database data centers, or alternatively, in case you have deployment with thousands of agents in one data center and you see you need more hardware, so it's not enough now to support and you want to add 1,000 more agents, you can create new deployment and use master panel to work with several deployments simultaneously. This is our new product. We recently released this, and that is how our scalability works. And our products support multi-tenants, so you can isolate companies, departments in different tenant, and each tenant will have a local administrator and a technician person who manage database and server. By default, he doesn't have access to each tenant. By the way, you can manage, we have customized permission, and you can protect and you can block all access to monitored information to technician person. You can separate permissions by endpoints, and we are working to add more and more options for this. Just few words about our benefits to compare with our competitors. We support Microsoft SQL database. We support Windows server for our application server. And it's really very simple to deploy and test our product if we are talking about pilot. In case you have any problems, our support team and our partners will help you with pilot and with deployment. So it will take just 20 minutes to deploy our system and start evaluation of the product. We have extra light agent. So possibly we don't do monitoring of some like chat. I mean metadata, like text in chat or in emails. So we can do monitoring by video, but we are not able to get subject in metadata for indexing. But guys, it's very important. We don't have any problem with antiviruses, with third-party tool, with Outlook, with Microsoft. So we don't have any intrusion in your business processes. We have extra light agent. We really support all operation system, desktop and server. As I told you, we support even operation systems. There is no any competitors for X Windows, for example. And you know, Amazon provides desktop under Ubuntu, virtual desktop. We have many clients. They use they save licenses for Windows. They use Ubuntu on Amazon, and they use Ekran system to protect the environment. We are enterprise ready. We passed penetration testing from different companies. We have implementation integration with different platforms. We passed many years to comply with different enterprise requirements from different companies. We provide low total cost of ownership. So as I told you, you can use free database. Of course, not for large deployment. For large deployment, we recommend commercial database. But anyway, for small deployment, you can use open source database. You can use everything in one single panel, password management, monitoring, insider risk management, access management, everything in one product. And you have everything in one platform. Our main and core functionality is visual structure, video recording of all user activities. We spent many years for optimization, database size. Sorry, and we really support big numbers of simultaneously sessions monitoring. And we have the first version of embedded artificial intelligence engine to detect your potentially compromised account. So we can automatically detect you right now by working times that this person connected not in typical working time. Please pay attention on his activities. And finally, just few words about one interesting use case. This is not typical use case for case studies from for webinars. Typically, vendors tries to tell you about large deployment in big financial institutions, big banks. You can see such test case studies in our website. But what is interesting in this case, case study, we participated in investigation, and the company has our agent deployment on all servers, on all infrastructure servers, and security department received email notification about not typical connection. It's not typical user just connected to this infrastructure. They started video session. They started to see what happened in this connection, and they was able to see that someone tried to archive and make dump of database, Confluence database from system. So they immediately blocked. They started investigation. They found that former system administrator created backdoor account for him because he was like God. Privileged accounts like system administrator like God. He created backdoor account to bypass all pump system to work from home. And the account, and he worked in another company, but his account was compromised, and under this compromised account, some bad person tried to dump the database. So what is important in this case? It was external threat, so not in just internal threat. It was an external attack, and the Ekran system was able to block this. So it mixed internal threat protection and external threat protection. Okay, thank you very much. Now I am ready for your questions.
Hi Oleg, it's a wonderful session, I think. So anyone have any kind of queries, please? Feel free to ask, so we can cover all your clarifications and all kind of queries.
What is the maximum number of users we can monitor at a single time? Maximum number for monitoring per site is 10,000, but you can deploy another deployment, and you can use our master panel. You can review master panel to review deployment. So typically, to decrease maintenance to database, we recommend to separate 5,000, 5,000, 5,000, and use in master panel to connect all of them and review from different deployment. Is there any cloud options for Ekran? We don't, right now, we don't provide SaaS version. We are working with this. But you can deploy our product on Amazon, Azure, hybrid environment. So we can help you with this as well. Audit report can be shared via mail automatically. It's a good question. Right now, let me see what we support. You can export to third party file, or you can send this via CM. Just a second. So you can send this to CM system, and after this from CM system sent via email. So right now we don't have direct functionality to directly send via email, but you can send this via CM. How the license will be counted? All questions about licenses, I would refer to our partners. Could you help me with this question?
Yeah, we can. I think Mr. Radesh, yeah. Radesh, I will come back to you on the license and the different types of license available. Yeah, we'll get back to you soon, no problem.
I don't see types of deployment. I'm not sure I got the question. As I told you, we have hybrid. We support hybrid environment on-prem, and you can deploy on cloud. So actually, we provide product on-prem, so we don't have access to your monitoring information. Yeah, we provide on-prem, and this summer we are going to release the first SaaS version, but right now we provide on-prem only. It's very important that typically our customers, they prefer not to share monitored information because we have a very critical information monitoring. Impact on the endpoints. I told you, it's one of our benefits is have extra light software agent. Right now we have less than 1% of CPU usage. You can see this all the number in hardware requirements. We provide everything, requirements for bandwidth, for memory. It will take about 1 megabyte of memory and about 1% of CPU usage. So no additional impact at all. Is it agent-based or agent-less also? We provide agent-based solutions, so you should deploy agent on monitored endpoint, but we also have scheme deployment via Jump server. This is like agent-based deployment. You shouldn't deploy agent on remote user laptops. You shouldn't deploy agent. This is not mandatory. You shouldn't deploy agent on a production server. You can allocate Jump server, Windows, Linux, Unix, and deploy agent on Jump server. So it will be like agentless deployment. So we are very flexible with deployment. Does it has log monitoring functionality? What exactly log? We are not CM system, and we don't monitor Windows event log, for example. There are many CM system, free, commercial. So we are complementary to. We provide new logs for monitoring. So if we are talking about log monitoring, possibly I didn't understand your question. So you see, together with video, we do monitoring of logs about connected users, remote IP address, local IP address, endpoints name, started application, visited URLs, clipboards, etc. So we have some, not only video, but also log monitoring. Even file uploading, so we can detect someone tried to upload file sent via Skype or via browsers, and we can monitor this alert, provide reports about such activities. So it's live monitoring. We support both. We support live monitoring. You can see, I just don't have live session here. So I just have an archive in my database. So we support live session monitoring. You will see live icon in session. And we also support archiving of sessions. So you see this is session from my database, from archived database. But also we can alert, for example, someone connected to this endpoint. Please do monitoring of these activities.
So thanks, Oleg. It's a wonderful session. It's a very in-depth, kind of knowledge you shared. And also the different, queries also you addressed. And I believe that everyone has a clear cut, clarity, and also the understanding about the knowledge on Acron and Acron systems. So for any kind of queries, I think.
Bulwark. We have experience with many partners, and not many partners has so such technical experience as Bulwark. So respect to partners, they literally can cover and support you locally with many different cases. Thank you very much. So I'm going to
thank you. Myself. Thank you for the appreciation. Yeah, thank you for your appreciation, and thank you everyone who joined. It's a wonderful session, and It's an in-depth kind of knowledge share from Oleg. And thank you, Ekran System. Thank you, the entire team. Thank you so much. We'll catch up later. Yeah.